is a big buff derivative that we hooked up on the breadboard last night, and this is pretty much how it sounded when we first fired it up. It's a very heavily modded muff. Today I'm calling it the cherry pie instead of big muff pie, but it's got a lot of harmonix and a lot of sustain. It sounds like the best muff I've ever played.